It's locked.
There must be some way to open this door.
A switch, perhaps. Or a key.
These things keep coming. We fight back, but there are too many of them. It is sickening to see them move. Their limbs twist and turn in ways they're not supposed to. And their smell. It's like fire and death creeping up your nose. One of the creatures we were fighting spat on us. The saliva hit my eye. It burned, but it burns deeper into me.
Dear Father, the fires on the horizon, they are spreading towards our village. I beg you, be careful. Something evil is happening. I can feel it. You can always seek refuge here, in the monastery. Whatever happens, Antanas can save us. Please, be safe.